Warm up on the ridge.
The goals won't break.
Funny how in the animal world the females are duller than the males, because the males have to attract the females.
Yeah.
What?
You summon the elk or whatever?
Yeah. Seagulls are going nuts.
Did they say not to feed bread to these guys?
I don't know.
Why? Yes, you can. I don't see a sign. You want me to throw a piece and see?
Sure. Are you going for the bread?
I think so. I didn't see.
I guess not.
No, the seagulls are trying to get the bread. There's somebody watching at least. Jesus. Where's the open one?
It's by my feet.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Guys, please.
Oh.
Nice. There you go, guys. Oof.
The birch, I gotta cut it.
I'm trying to get it to one.
Watch out.
Oh, hey, sweetie. Oops. Sorry.
Stop moving.
I know. I can't stop. They're going to box us in. Watch out, Bobo. I know you smell it.
Give him a whole piece.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, baby.
Hey, sweetie. Here you go. There you go. He's like all on my face. They're so big. Here you go, Bobo.
Aw.
They're always hungry. Hi, Boo Boo. Here you go. Oh, they're like so hungry. I just don't want him to hurt the car. They're so big. Jesus.
This is why I wanted two loaves. He's really hungry. Okay. Oh, she's coming over.
Here you go. Here you go, one.
There you go, sweetie. Oh, look at the baby. Mm-hmm. There you go, baby. Oh.
What?
I have a nose sticking in my window. There it was.
I just don't want to get the car damaged.
I know. Well, it's so pretty here, though. Prettier than Fossil Rim.
Yeah. I got one.
Hey, there, sweetie. You want some bread?
Here's one for the llama. Be careful with the llama, though. It will spit. Oh, yeah, sweetie. I got more. Hold on. I can't do it with the bread down that low.
Well, there you go, sweetie. Oh, you're so cute.
Watch out, Bobo. There's one for the other one here.
Yeah, if I knew they were this hungry, I would have got even more than two loaves of bread. But I thought two loaves would be plenty because it's
just with the car.
It's okay.
Just with the car. Damn it, dude. Come on, man. Stop. I'm warning in the car, and I know he's hungry. Here. Jesus Christ. One down already.
Well.
I'm hungry.
Oh, good lord. Oh.
There you go, baby.
Oh. She's starving.
You're all starving, damn it. Here.
There you go. Who else? There you go, sweetie. No one? Oh. No more? Oh, you're so cute. You're just so cute.
She's hungry. Jesus Christ, they're hungry.
Oh.
Jesus. I'm gonna run out of bread already.
Oh.
I'm not out yet, but we're gonna be. Hey, sweetie, there you go. Fuck. Better keep going. I know, it's just, I don't want to run out of bread, and I don't want to, like, have them all, like, boxing in. Here you go, sweetie.
Here you go, sweetie. Such a cutie.
I gave him two so he can calm down.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just don't like hurting animals and I don't like having the car get hit. We should have got more loads of bread.
Well, they're not hungry, at least.
They're cute, though. Cow shit in the middle. They said the zebras will bite. Careful.
Well, it doesn't look like the zebras are hungry either, so.
I don't think zebras like bread.
There's like no way to take pictures anyway, I'm glad I have a video camera. I'm just gonna use the view screen, it's probably easier. She's hungry.
There you go, sweetie.
Oh, what a pretty llama.
Okay. Nope. Drop it. There you go. Oh, he wasn't hungry. I don't have any more, baby. I just dropped it for you.
Oh. It's like way in here. Hey, sweetie.
Watch out, Bobo.
There you go.
Yeah, he ate the one I dropped. He didn't want me to hold it for him. He wanted me to drop it.
Another peacock. Hmm? They're so pretty.
They are. I'm not going to stop. I can't.
No, you're fine. Here she comes. Just figuring out who has the food.
Here you go, sweetie. You want some? You got it? Oops. Aww. Go ahead. A lot of time, I think the llamas hate having us
touch their food.
Touch their food. So don't let me eat it. You got the whole piece. And the birds are trying to eat it. Yeah.
Can I film?
I gotta hurry, there's a cow coming.
I wonder if those are...
Those are eagles and the female eagle.
Females. I'm trying.
I can't reach.
There you go, sweetie. Oh, look at that tongue.
Keep going so it doesn't get hurt and I don't get hurt.
Alright. sitting in the water.
I have to go.
Okay. He's waking up.
He smells us.
I don't think he wants any bread though. They say usually they'll wave. Can you throw him some bread?
Do you want to? I can't reach it.
Pike?
He can't do it, babe. Let me follow it up. Oh, shit. Oops. There you go.
Yep, she wanted some. Cute. Yeah, it is a duck. That's a... Guess it's wearing some bread. I didn't even see the other one. Mm-hmm. At first, it's like, wow, it's a tiny enclosure. Then I realize it's just like their little sleeping place.
Those things are so scary.
And I can't really see it through the gate.
He's pulling his paw.
Yeah.
They're so pretty. Oh, it's eating red meat. Looks like ash. Pretty. Hey, sweetie. Can you get a sneeze?
I can't get it anymore. You're fine. You can barely see anything on camera.
When you watch it back, it'll look clear.
I hope so. Be like, what do you think you can?
I think so.
Look at that. Oh, he's making that mouth thing like he sees something he wants to get. Oh. Cutie. Yawn. So cute.
Sweetheart, I've got to go. I can't stop here, baby.
You're clear on the right.
I don't have anything, babes. Sorry. Which way do I go? This way. Lord. This is like a really scary section. Oh, don't box me in. Please don't box me in. Sorry, guys. Woohoo! Sorry. 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 Please don't box me in.
Sorry.
Oh. I know. What are you climbing over?
I don't know.
Which way am I supposed to go? Looper, no.
I would say straight, because it looks like the main... Oh, MJ had her antlers sawed off.
My car is stopping, and they're stupid. Don't stop. Oh god, I don't want to go that way.
You are so funny.
Well, they keep stopping. It says do not stop. And what are they doing? They're stopping. I don't want to be around a car that does that.
Oh, it's the mountain behind it. How pretty.
They're like boxing the end. I don't want to drive through that. They're noxious. Dude, they're screaming. I'm just like, oh my god. You're crazy, buddy. Please move, please move, please move, please move. I can't stop. Please move. Please move, guys. Come on. Please move. Please move.
They're moving. They're moving.
Please don't box me in. Please move. Please move. No food, no food. Move. Move, move, move. Move, please move. Sorry guys, no food. No food. It's the bison that scared the fuck out of me. It's cute, but I'm not stopping. I gotta keep going. Sorry, sweetie. to sign a waiver, and then they get mad because I'm not moving. And I'm like, I was hoping another car would come so then maybe I could follow if the bison would move, but they wouldn't move. Sorry, kiddos. I'm not stopping and I'm not feeding because they're not having the bison freaking freak out on me. I guess they figure that sometimes the workers do this where they don't feed them so they know once they see no food that there's nothing. Sorry, guys. I know you're hungry. Why don't you guys eat your straw or something? Somebody would be horrified seeing this.
You mean Yellowstone?
Yeah, Yellowstone. Sorry, I always get confused even though I know it's Yellowstone. Sorry, babies. I can't feed you guys either because the bison will come.
Or another baby.
There was a car stopping over there with the bison where we were. These cars up here are stopping. They don't like the straw.
Well, you know, Krista likes her treaties. It's the same thing.
Yeah, it's her treat.
So they get rewarded for interacting with people.
I know, I understand. I get it. I don't like having to be worried about my call all the time. After seeing bison in Yellowstone, no thank you. Wanted me to move? They got it.
Baby. I don't have any more, guys. Sorry. No more bread.
Oh.
No more bread. I'm sorry.
Sorry, no more bread. No more bread.
Aww.
I realize my wallet got pulled on.
us from around here, is there?
I don't know.
This bluff is huge. Yep, that's Vancouver Island. That's Port Angeles over there where you see all the... it's so pretty. A coffee a day keeps the grumpy away.
Thank you.
Mine feels so good. I'm going to go to the next one.